Worthy tarnished. I left the serpent slaying spear in the Lord's chamber. It is the only thing that can kill that horror. Run it through. The great serpent, that unspeakable monstrosity.
It's just as my noble brother says. I'm a complete fool. I can't believe I thought I could become a champion. Perhaps I am a fool after all. No, it's worse than that. As things stand, I've given up on the path of revenge and sullied the name of my house. What an easy mark I must have been. Perhaps I am a fool after all. No, it's what an easy mark I must...
Ah, I had hoped you'd soon return. I have the reward from Lady Tanith. Take it. It's yours, by right. Let us tread the path of the recusant together, till we reach the miserable death that awaits us.
You're still alive, I see.
I see that you've stayed the path of champions. This is your usual reward. Please, take it. Perhaps you are ready. Might you see our Lord? Our Lord will no doubt welcome you. Another kindred spirit, treading the path of champions. Yes, as it should be. Now, close your eyes for a moment. I will transport you to the Lord's chamber. Farewell, then. May your visit be fruitful.
Took you for no matter, it's all out your arm.
Thank you.
Elfin King has family. Together we will devour the very god.
You. It's true then. You've defeated our lord. No. I must thank you. Our lord was yet weak. You have taught us that. Defeat is not the end. Our lord is immortal, and will one day rise again. Stronger. Until then, I must stay the path. And do my part. I will leave the Volcano Manor before long. I suggest you do the same. I will miss these encounters. The champion who walks the tainted path shines all the more. I always was an admirer. This is farewell. Perhaps we will meet again along the path.
Killed Rykard.
You scheming little bastard.
Cripes, you make this nonsense seem, well, less nonsensical.
Perhaps a Tarnished will be Elden Lord after all. But for now, this manor is finished. The demigod beast is slain, and Tanith has lost her head. A fine mess. But how else could it end? When Daddy Ambition's head over heels courting Lady Blasphemy. Well, here I am, untethered once again. Goodbye, my friend. What is it? Oh, come to make a parting donation to Patches Emporium.
Stingy little beggar. Try to find it in you.
So, you killed Rykard. I harbor you no ill will. The strong take. Such is our code. Even he was prepared to meet a wretched end when he first took blasphemy unto his very flesh. But any road, the Volcano Manor is no more. Though we may yet fulfill an old promise. We hunted our own kind, and took what was theirs. And with everything in hand, the time has come to rise against the Erdtree. O greater will, hear my voice. I am the recusant Bernar, inheritor of my brother's will, and you will fall to my blade. We refuse to become your pawns. Consider this fair warning. O greater will, I am the recusant. We refuse to be.
Oh, you... Allow me some time. Our lord's carcass is vast, and not easily consumed. Dear Rykard, please, find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent, your family. One day, let us devour the gods together. Dear Rykard, I wish one day...
So kind and uncompromising.
Again, cuz.
Have you heard? A new potentate's come to the village.
I think he said his name was Dialos. He seems a little down in the dumps, but his hands, as smooth as silk. I don't know. I'm a little disappointed, actually. Even though good Sir Dialos has a wonderful suit of armor, he says he isn't a warrior. And since he's a coward, he won't be fighting anymore. His smooth and silky hands feel nice when he pats us. But I wish we had a potentate big and strong like you. Dialos's smooth and silky hands feel nice when he pats us. But I wish we had a potentate.
Well, aren't you full of beans? No wonder you're covered in muck. Oh, my friend, it's been far too long. I have to say you caught me at a rather low point. But as you see, I've put all that behind me. Left the Volcano Manor, forging my own path now, making my own choices. Even a fool like me can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me? Well, don't. I feel like, for the first time in my life, I'm on the straight and narrow. A fool I may be, but I can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me?
Bit of a slip-up, that's all. I should have stuck to what I know best. No matter. I know I can trust you. Gullible, yes, but a good soul. Make certain that Tanith gets this. Oh, it's nothing, it's just... makes me sick to see her all bent out of shape. Come on, Tanith, back on your high horse where you belong. You're
you're able then? Then I can rest easy, my friend.
What is it? I have no need of that. I must continue devouring my beloved lord.
Yourself to a man's personal belongings?
You scheming little thief. The gods demand repentance. Cough up your coin. All of it. Wait. Don't tell me. Is that you? Oh, cripes. Please, wait. I surrender. I surrender. I swear. Same page. I'd never cross you. Not even close. Ah, it's been ages since I've seen you. I didn't even realize it was you. Took you for a demi-human or some such. You know how it is. Just an innocent mistake. Water under the bridge, eh? Back to business as usual. Hell's bells. This bandit business is hardly what it's cracked up to be. Especially if we keep running into the likes of you. Maybe I'll set up another shop with the lads. Well, finally made it, eh? And just in time for the grand reopening of Patch's Emporium, where you won't need a refund, because everything is top-notch. Cheers for that.